Special Recognition Award, didn't we, Simon? Congratulations on that, by the way.
Oh, cheers.
Well done, you. Now, tonight, we have got a great show for you. We're going to be chatting to the judges, the contestants, Will Young, Shane Ward, Gemma Atkinson, Gabriella Chilmi, and Huey Morgan. What a lineup! Now let's go and chat to a man who's thrown more than a few shakes at a disco in his time. It's Dermot O'Leary. Hello.
Hello. Loving
how it is. I'm loving the show tonight.
Oh, hard show tonight, isn't it?
Yeah. Have you got a particularly favourite disco move that you like?
Why, no. No.
No.
The sit in the corner, no girls seem to be talking to me and I'm 18 moves.
I'm sure that's
yes,
actually
that's right,
not
everyone.
True.
I need your pity.
Listen, I've got an email for you. This comes from Mackenzie. Hello, Mackenzie. And she says, I like all of the people at the X Factor.
Good.
It's very good.
Good.
But Auntie Nell loves Dermot. Could he please send her a kiss?
Auntie Nell, you poor, you lovely little thing. How are you this evening?
She's
How
not going
to
answer.
No, I need to know. Auntie Nell, correspond.
Blow kiss. There you go, Auntie Nell, for you. Dermot O'Leary, everybody. Okay, so contestants, brilliant night for you guys. Really good. We're going to be chatting to you in the studio. Was it weird doing disco? You can't possibly remember disco.
No, it was amusing. Like, just enjoying it every week. I'm sure everybody is.
You look like you were loving it, particularly with those girls behind you. We'll chat with you later on. But now let's go and chat to our gorgeous judges. Here they are, the judges, everybody. I'm like a big glitter ball tonight. If I run around quickly, it'll be like a light display. Are you liking your pumpkins?
Well, I did until Simon decided to deface me.
Oh, that's not very nice. That's I have to say, nice. Louis, yours is my favourite. I think it's most lifelike.
Okay. Well, I mean, Simon has the biggest head here, so he should have a much bigger one, you know?
We're trying to arrange that.
By the way, Holly, by the way, congratulations.
Yeah, I was about to say
Thank
that.
Thank you very much.
You're going to have a baby, yeah?
I don't know if anybody knows, but I am pregnant. So I'll move on before I start crying. Right, Louis, can we talk about Austin, please? Because I know, don't. Anyway, Austin tonight, because you said he wasn't connecting with the people at home, and yet he's been saved every single week.
It's only week four.
So why?
He's got a great voice, but he needs to get more of his personality across. It's all about liking somebody. It's not about the best singer in this competition.
Okay.
Well, I'm just talking about people I meet on the street. They don't seem to mention him to me. They always have their favourites and I never seem to hear his name.
Okay, and you've also been mean again about
mean.
Danny tonight. Danny, Daniel, I mean...
Daniel, not to Danny. No, I saved him last week. I saved him last week.
I know, but therefore, have you got any right to be so mean and say that you hated it this week if you saved it? Well, do you think he was quite tough, Danny?
It actually got to me because I thought there's a point where something's constructive and then there's a point where it's kind of too much.
Yeah, okay. People agree with that here in the studio. And Cheryl, we kind of saw a whole new side to you tonight because you actually haven't had to defend your girls really at all throughout the series.
Yeah, I know.
And tonight, we saw you really go, particularly about like Laura's appearance when Simon was saying about that and when Louis was saying about Diana dancing.
Does everybody think Laura looks absolutely stunning tonight?
I have to say, I thought she looked the best she's ever looked tonight. Don't roll your eyes. It's true, she did look great tonight. She did look really good. Simon, one of the most disappointing things of tonight, I think, for you, was Rachel.
Well, look, you know, as I said, I mean, it's all very well bleating on about not liking criticism, but, you know, you might as well put the four pumpkins there if you don't want anybody to speak the truth. You know, anyone who gets a chance to perform in front of 9 or 10 million viewers, good luck to you, make the most of your opportunity, and if you disagree with us at home, fine, but it's an opinion.
Lizzie Taylor suggested that tonight she would have loved her to sing... Pull Up to My Bumper Baby, Grace Jones. Do you think that would have suited her more?
No. Yeah, I think there would have been... Yeah, I do, actually. No. I just think, you know, Rachel...
There's not so much melody in that song.
Huh?
I like Rachel as a person, apart from the fact that she's a great singer. And I just want her to be fantastic, so I'm not criticising to be mean.
Can she pull it back?
Yes,
okay.
100%.
Good. Yeah. Well, that's good to hear, isn't it? Now, on stage, the contestants somehow managed to control their emotions. Off stage is an entirely different matter, however. If only we had a camera there to capture it all. Oh, we do. Take a look at this.
And I just felt a bit under pressure as the person opening the show. But I want the public to know that they know I can sing. They know I can do better.
I thought I connected with the song. I really enjoyed it. I felt good. So hopefully the people at home enjoyed it. don't think I should have put like more dance moves in because I don't think it was a song that was appropriate for them. But in the future, maybe you might see me dance. I don't know.
For some reason, it seems no matter what I do, they're never gonna like me. So I just have to try and almost pretend I'm not there and just hope that the public will keep me there.
Yeah, it really bothers me that Simon thinks I don't have the whole package, and you know, I just hope that I can kind of work on things to get it together so I can be the whole package.
It'd be a dream for me being 16 to get in the final, and I just can't believe he said that, and I'm just living the dream.
If they would measure the winner by the passion and by fighting, I would be the winner of this X Factor because there's no one in this world that wants this more than me.
I'm starting to believe I'm Beyonce. It's not about winning, but I tell you something, if I win, that's a blessing, it's a bonus, because I'm learning so much from this.
To be told we're back in the race is absolutely incredible. That's the four comments we've been waiting for this whole competition. It was absolutely fantastic.
Is anyone feeling nervous tonight? Anyone feeling a bit nervous for anybody?
You always feel nervous for your own contestants. You know, you can't ever know what the public are going to vote for. And as amazing as May 3 are, you just never, ever know.
You just have to wait and see.
Can I just say something? Last week was, like, so emotional and amazing with the Big Band, but the audience tonight have been so incredible.
Well, thank you all. They're enjoying themselves. A bit of disco gets everyone on their feet. And also, they've got Will Young to look forward to, which I can't wait for. He's going to be on our show a little bit later. Will Young, looking forward to that now?
Yeah, I mean, him and I had a little bit of history, but that's all. But I said on the show tonight, he was really, really good as a mentor because you could see that he was actually interested in what they were doing.
Well, so, and he's been there as well.
He knows what it's like. I'm looking forward to seeing him on the show tonight.
Me too. I can't wait. Well, judges, good luck later on. And thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Watching Blush again, the judges. Right, so let's take a break, and when we come back, we'll be chatting to all of the contestants. Will Young, Shane Ward, Gabriella Tilmy, Gemma Atkinson, and Huey Morgan. Phew! I'll see you in a minute.
Every week, we're giving one lucky viewer the chance to win an iPod Touch, a portable DVD player, a Nintendo DS with game, this One Touch record camcorder, plus a pair of tickets to a Saturday Night Live show. And there's even more, because every time you enter the competition, you'll be automatically entered into our huge X Factor draw at the end of the series to win a credit crunch-busting £50,000. For your chance to win, watch this audition clip and guess the missing word. Hello! £49.59 £69.79. Calls cost £1 from BT Landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text your answer to 84066. Text cost £1 plus one standard network rate message. Digital cable and satellite viewers can enter by pressing their red button now or enter online for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 6 p.m. on Saturday the 8th of November. Entrance made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
On a weekend at Alton Towers. Now, if you've got something to say about tonight's show, we would love to hear it. So all you need to do is text studio, plus your name, location and comments at 87103. Text costs 25 pence, and plus one standard network rate message. Now, even if you've got a massive 52-inch TV, believe me, we can't fit them all on, so sorry about that. But if you've got a question to ask our judges or our contestants, you can email us at itv.com/X Factor and follow the instructions. But now, I've got some very good news because I'm joined by all of our finalists. I'm loving disco. Woo! I loved Big Band, but disco didn't disappoint at all. Well done, all of you. I've got an email here straight away because, Rachel, I kind of felt sorry for you tonight. I think you had a bit of a tough one from the judges, particularly Simon. And this is from Ola, and she says,